arriving at Heel Station.
Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is 3:14 p.m. on April 11th, 2021 on the west side of the rail path in the High Park Swansea neighborhood of Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is 14 degrees outside on a cloudy day in the city. In this video, I walked for 1.7 kilometers south on Parkside Drive and then through High Park to the South Ponds along Spring Road. At the time of this recording, the province of Ontario was in a lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic, so outdoor exercise, curbside pickup, and ordering takeout was permitted. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe.
nice grind. Don't stand under the lawn. There's your giant bubble. Little kids with their parents all about their excuse. They get the fish and fish bubble. If you want it, kids, you got to roll with it.
Oh yeah, he'd be there like almost every day.
How long was that?
A couple years ago.